Hello, this is C-Dub with PianoClubhouse.com, and today we're going to show you Beyoncé, Best Thing I've Never Had. So it's going to be in the key of F-sharp or G-flat. We'll call it G-flat today, okay? And you're going to start off with the intro. It's going to sound like this. Okay, so let me show you what I'm doing with my left hand first. I'm just doing a bass line, like that. Add a few notes, just like that. Do it again. Okay, so let me show you those notes. So you got G flat, D flat, G flat. So, to B, E flat, to F. You start over. This time you're going to do E flat to D flat. So, first time, E flat to F, E flat to D flat. Your right hand, I'm doing. So I'm starting off right there. So you got G flat, A flat, and then you're gonna hit D flat and B flat at the same time. Okay. Then after that, so you got so that's G flat and D flat. So you start. Once you get to that G flat and D flat, you're gonna walk that to B, B flat, and A flat. Do it again. One more time. Okay, there you got G flat and B flat. Then D flat and A flat. So you put that all together. Again. One more time. Okay. So that gets you through the intro. So let's take you into the song.